Welcome back to Let's Play Fire Emblem Path of Radiance. I hit that record button a bit too soon and I had to gulp my water faster than I normally would have. I needed the drink laid off, guys. When you need a drink, you need the drink. Because seriously. Oh! Right. Pole axes! Those things are deadly towards people like Oscar and Titania. Let's send Titania after him. Because she can murder him. And he has less chance of pinning her because it's technically an axe. Pole axes are like lance axes. They're axes on top of lances. They're basically halberds. That's basically what that's supposed to be, but it's called a pole axe. That might be an actual weapon, but I always view that as a halberd. I keep this normally with Titania than I do anybody else. Actually, at this point, I'm fairly certain that a poleaxe is an actual weapon. No, I'm just crazy. Last time we moved Boyd back to make sure he didn't die, and now I'm worried about him. This game just makes me all kinds of worried for my characters. Mainly because everybody dies in one way or another, and it frightens me, so why? Even then... I need to switch. I go back to that steel sword, or at least the iron blade. Difference seems between iron sword, iron blade. Iron sword, thinner, more accurate, and it does less damage. Iron blade, thicker, slower, does more damage. That's basically the gist of what the difference between an iron blade and an iron sword is. Same with steel blades and steel swords. And if they have anything else like that as a blade for like brave blades or something, if they have that, then same thing applies. Who can I murder? Boyd could possibly murder a dude, but I have no idea. Reese! Help! Assistance is required, good sir. Thank you. Steel sword, best opportunity here. Go, Ike! I'm gonna be quite honest. Ike's character development in this game, I do think it's a little weak, but I'm glad it's actually there. I do have minor gripes with certain games where they don't have character development. One of them being the original game, which was remade into Shadow Dragon, which isn't all that great, but at least there's some character development, but it's just not very... Well, also, I'm looking for prevalent as it is in Path of Radiance, with Ike and his growth instead of, like, Marth and his. So, at the very least, there is Oh, look at that! More level-ups than what we normally would have gotten if I had the bands on. Maybe I should have sticked with random. I probably should have, but I was a dumb. Because, dun-dun-dun, that would make really neat sound effects if I had a sound effects board. I'm actually very curious as to how much Soren will do, although I don't want to keep this guy alive for very long. Thank goodness he missed. I think Soren will be able to kill him off. So I really want to take a chance, though. Yes, I do, actually. He's going after Oscar anyway, which would be perfect for us, because then Soren will get the kill. Ow. Stabby. Stabby. I like how it comes to the spears and lances, they just stab each other. Like, just literally just poke each other with the sticks. While with, say, swords, you legit slice a guy in the face. And axes, you legit try to crush their skull. Right. This right here is a Myrmidon. We've seen these guys before, but they have higher skill and speed than they do strength. However, the higher skill, it allows them to hit more. And I believe they only say many different things. They don't exactly say what, though. I believe luck affects your critical rate. I believe. I don't know for sure, but I think it does. I'd be fairly safe to say that it does. But if it doesn't, someone please tell me I'm wrong, so that way Wait. Sorin. Sorin, no, you didn't need that! You didn't need that critical, Sorin. Oh well. Level 5. I like those level ups. Titania, there you are. Titania, honey, go up here. When it comes to the support conversations, we're gonna get to those later. I'm gonna say about after Chapter 8. We'll get the support conversations, and support conversations will be helpful when we get to them. I'll, again, explain in detail then. I'm sorry I keep bringing it up, because I'm running out of things to actually talk about that's informative. It really isn't much. Paladins have a high resistance compared to Great Knights in later games. In other games, resistance affects a person's or a unit's ability to resist magic. And resisting magic is a very good thing when it comes to people like Gatry, who have no way of blocking magic because they are... you can't reach him good. You could reach him, but you're not going to move. For some reason, these three right here don't move. Oh, that one's the boss. Sorin, what can you do? Steel sword, wind. Take care of the sword guy, please. You cannot. Titania, take care of the sword guy, please. I prefer if you didn't kill him, but okay. Again, when it comes to these certain different classes, you can put up against a wind mage against a wind mage, they're going to do fairly low damage to each other, as we'll at least show off here. Sorin only does 4. Due to Sorin's resistance being higher than his, Sorin takes 0 damage from that, but we don't want to waste that energy. And I'd rather... Wait. How much does Sorin do again? 4. 11. 12 times 2. I was thinking of having Sorin kill him, but that would take too long, and I'd rather not risk Oscar's life. So, yeah, that's a thing. If you put Sorin up against the priest that's on the enemy side, it's going to take longer to kill the priest. Because the priest has high resistance, being 11, and no other stat at all that benefits them. If I put Sorin over here, 0 damage. Sorin, you poor son of a bitch. You can't do jack. What's the thing look for? The key to winning this chapter is escaping, which means killing the boss and getting onto the tile with either Ike or going one by one with everybody else. It's not recommended to go one by one, because then you'll take forever. It's more so recommended just to go with Ike on that, and even with that, if you send everybody else up, they'll have a special piece of dialogue. Boyd, you sack of poo! I come up with some... Well, not really. I say weird things, and I get confused by them. Let's leave him alone. He's basically harmless. I say basically. It doesn't mean he is. I'd rather have Oscar get the experience than anybody else. Since, well, Sorin can't do jack. And if I do anything, I'm just going to waste... an item. I'd rather not waste a usage on a weapon. Do I want to move Reese at all? Move him up there, because I don't trust those men with the javelins. I don't trust them. Let's see why I should. Trusting things is for the weak. Or at least we're almost done with this chapter. Some chapters don't take too long. And that's a good thing. However, other chapters take a long time, and they will take forever. I will discuss this when we get to the particular chapter that I'm talking about specifically, which is called Chapter 17. But really, besides all of that, 9 times 2, 7 plus 10, I'd rather not, 6 times 2, plus a higher crit chance, hammer, 14, but 6 times 2, and axe, you would do 10, it would be 16, so you end up with 10 hit points left. Iron axe it. If anything, we can kill him off next turn, hopefully. Hopefully, you know, you won't die. Oscar, buddy, pal, do me a favor. Thank you. Things. Just things. We're almost done with this chapter, thank goodness, but I want to make sure I kill off most of these guys. Thank you, Oscar! You have 11 hit points. I need to heal you. Like, now. Liking those level ups. Would prefer a bit more strength, though. Ike. Ikey poo. 8 times 2. 9 times 2. Yep, there we go. Go get him, Ike! Please. I know this game was made way before Pokemon X and Y, but the steel swords, I swear to poo, look like Honedge. And I wish I was joking, but I really do think they legit look like Honedge. I like how Ike says threatening lines, yet you don't think that would come out of a teenager's mouth. Which, Ike is a teenager. No, Ike, don't murder him! I wanted Soren to murder him! Oh, no. Ike's now, I think, level 10. Yep. Once Ike reaches level 20, he won't be gaining any more levels till after Chapter 17. So, get used to seeing Ike in this class for a long while. And I don't know what I should do here. That'd be a 7. That'd be suicide at the moment. Reese. Heal, please. Thank you. Beautiful. Thanks, Reese. 5. I say it's time to whittle down the boss's HP. You son of a bitch. You would dodge that. Where's Boyd? Boyd. I forgot he does 10. That'd be very bad. Hand axe, that'd be even worse. Hammer, even worse. Titania. Axe, please. I think that'll leave enough for Soren to murder him. Don't crit Titania, I beg you. Thank you. Perfect. Now Soren can murder him. And the world will be right. Murder him. Thank you, Soren. Yeah, we're now in Gallia, technically. Yeah! Soren leveled up. I like Soren. He gained nothing! No, screw it. That last guy, he can live for all I care. Nope, I'm done. Screw it. The mage, the priest can live. I don't know how, but we made it. My Lord Ike. Mist, Princess, Rolf. You all well? Yep, we're fine. Is that Gallia? We made it, didn't we? We're safe now, right? I thought it would feel different, but I don't. This is all due to your efforts. Thank you. Princess Alincia. It's still too early to rest easy. The others haven't rejoined us yet. We're talking about the commander. I don't think there's anything to worry about. Father, Shinon, Gatri. Princess Alincia, I'm afraid we're going to part ways here. But what do you mean? We're going back to aid our companions. So I want you to continue with Mist to the Royal Palace of Gallia. What? No, Ike. I'm going to stay with you. Listen to me, Mist. We must do it this way so that everyone gets out of here alive. Father and I will catch up with you right away. Don't worry. Have Father I ever broken a promise to you? Well, no. Alright then. We'll go ahead. Thank you, Mist. We'll see you soon. Alright, Titania, please take care of my brother, promise? You have my word on it. Oscar, Boyd, don't get killed out there, alright? Rolf, knock it off, both of you. You're like a couple of old women. We're going to be fine. Nothing bad's going to happen while I'm around. Pardon, my Lord Rhys. Yes? Take this with you, please. This is a men's staff, isn't it? Are you sure this is alright? Every one of you is putting yourself in harm's way on my account. I only hope that staff can mitigate your risk, even slightly. Thank you very much. This will help greatly. I will use the 80 others in your name. Thank you. Please be careful. If you'll excuse me. Oh, benevolent Ashura. Grant them all your blessings. Good luck. Watch your step and be careful. We'll see all of you again, I'm sure of it. I know you will all be safe. Let's get moving. Where to, Soren? We go east on the road we used before. Let's find a commander before the enemy reinforcements show up. And with that, we'll call it off on this part here of Let's Play Fire Emblem Path of Radiance. Next time, we enter into Chapter 8 and finally get our first recruit. See you all next time.